Sugar. Okay, the best Sugar. The nomination is. The nomination is. Juan Miguel Alfonso from Philippines. Juan Yutuan from Taipei. Okay, that's for the nomination. And now, the winner for the best slugger is Juan Miguel Alfonso from Philippines.
Yes!
Okay, some of you are winning. Okay. Okay, hold on. We'll give you the prize. Woo! Hey, look at to the audience. Okay. You're the winner now. Next. The nomination for the best feature. Feature. Lau Yuhe from Hong Kong. Su Chuan Yu from Taipei. And Vicente Manuel from Philippines. And the winner is. The best feature is Su Chuan Yu from Taipei! Okay, now we have the best theater. And the nomination is.
Mike, pakuha naman yung sticks kay Miguel. Can you get Miguel's sticks? Miguel, throw your sticks!
Little man from Taipei!
Throw your sticks! Your sticks!
And throw the it. Best here is... Lin Hung Zuan from Taipei! Okay, last but not least, we have the best MVP, or most valuable player. We don't have the nomination. We already have the winner. And the winner for the best MVP Little League Asia Pacific Baseball Tournament 2011 is Su Chuan Yu from Taipei. Yes, you can do it. Two best, yeah? Two best speaker, best speaker and the best MVP. Okay, congratulations for three of you. Juan Miguel Alfonso. Kepada Ketua Umum Perbasasi Kota Semarang, Bapak Kasno, kami mohon kesediaannya untuk memberikan hadiah kepada Juan dari Philippines, the best slugger. Give applause to Juan Miguel Alfonso, the best slugger. And next, the best teacher. Kepada Ketua Harian Perbasasi Kota Semarang, Bapak Yuswo, kami mohon kesediaannya untuk memberikan hadiah. Kepada the best teacher, Su Chuan Yu, am I right? Yes, from Taipei.